We're harvesting some more sugar beet, and this will end up in a silver spoon bag as British sugar. So that's the one you always want to be buying. We're throwing the tops out to the side because it's a bit wet harvesting at the minute. That's another 20 tons of sugar beet in there. We only need 6 of these roots to make 1 bag of sugar.